morning. What a lineup ahead of us. I'm absolutely stoked to be playing here with you guys. Thanks so much, Phil and Final Coil, for inviting me. It's made my year. Okay, my next one is the space one. Every kind of solo guitarist has to do a space number, don't they? So I figured I'd get it out of the way. Christmas, and frankly, it hasn't had enough use, so I'm going to subject you to it. So if you've got any moral objections to hearing a Christmas song, now's the time to get a drink.
Yes.
apologies for the Christmas song. So, I don't know if you guys know, but probably not. I put out a CD called Presences. 12 guitar instrumentals, a bit like this. And I just want to say a big thanks to Phil, who put on some, sent us some tracks, and he sent me some filth back.
Thank you.
It was absolutely filthy, and I mixed it in, and yes, you can...
Did he send any guitar stuff as well?
So you kind of put some sparkle on the top there, and some absolute filth down there. So if you want to hear some more of Phil, get the CD.
I'm gone now. I mean, yes.
If you don't want to hear any more Phil, get your limited edition vinyl.
Yes.
Oh my goodness, it broke the bank, but it was worth it!
Yes!
Anyway, what was I? Oh yes, I mixed Phil out of that one.
Excellent.
This one's Foundation. just got to say, we are really lucky here. Have a look around you. These are people that make a difference. There's so much plastic rubbish music around. And this is real stuff by real people. And real people listening. And it's a two-way thing. It's not just a performance. It's the people listening bring a vibe back, which influences the performance. And it goes in this kind of spiral. And just recognize how lucky you are to be in this kind of scene where you're listening to real live music with real live listeners. And we're all music fans as well. You know, we might play instruments as well, but primarily we're music fans. And this is just so good. Thanks for coming. Thank you very much. That's it. Got a pack line ahead of us. If you want to hear more stuff like that, come and see me at the merch desk and I will supply your every need.